My partner and my wife, Sandra, started the agency 36 years ago, right here on this very street in Hamilton. In the day, there was no proper agencies. They were more finishing schools, you know, posture and how to walk with books on your head. And she was a freelance model at the time, and the photographer said, you know, somebody really needs to open an agency so I can call one place where they have a whole stable of people. And so that's how the agency started 36 years ago, and we've been growing and developing ever since then. Great big companies will hire us to produce their fashion shows. So we'll do the model selection, we'll do the choreography, we'll write the scripts, we'll do the clothing selection, designing the stage, the lighting, all kinds of stuff. When you get into our adult category for modeling, females have to be over 5'7". If they meet the height requirements and they haven't modeled before, we have a training session that they take. Modeling program, we teach them how to do runway, how to pose in front of a camera. If it's girls, how to do their hair and makeup properly. Agency procedures. So I always tell everybody, if you're a great looking person, it's easy to get hired once. And I tell them, you know, you show up and you do a great job, it's repeat business. That client will say, hey, I really like working with that guy. I want to use him over and over again. And there's this Spectator's Reader's Choice Awards, which we've won first place for 25 years in a row. We have clients down in the States. They'll come up and, you know, Lululemon and Bank of Montreal and McDonald's hire our models to work on the shopping channel. Metroland, which is, they do all the newspapers and magazines. So they hire us not only for their magazines, but also to produce and coordinate a lot of their fashion shows. We just had a bunch of people work at the Toronto Auto Show, but we have so many clients, it's, you know. So our modeling classes are really probably a third of the price than any other place around. But our clients really appreciate the fact that when our models are gonna go work for them, they're gonna know what they're doing.